Wow. Whoever thought basic cable horror would ever be a thing? But this week saw the premiere of The Walking Dead and American Horror Story Asylum. And it's pretty safe to say shit just got real. So, in the battle of the network scares, who comes out on top? The Walking Dead alienated a lot of fans last season with its somber pace and its penchant for drawn-out, redundant character exposition. So, it was pretty clever to kick off the new season with an opener that contained nary a spoken word. Zombies! In a complete reversal, the premiere was brisk, concise, and gory as all hell. And I'd just like to say, welcome back. Meanwhile, American Horror Story's new direction may sound limited. Locked in a mental ward? Really? But never fear. It's got aliens, cannibals, mad scientists, pinheads, and perhaps the scariest of all, nuns! Yet, the show maintains a laser beam focus that overstuffed shows like True Blood tend to lack. They're both so good! But which one's better? It's a tough choice, but nothing beats The Walking Dead for genuine tension and fearless violence.